that. It is Queen Meek, and I am back. So, 2020 for me has been about self-worth. And, like, understanding that whatever we want in our heart desires, like, we deserve this shit. So, stop questioning. Yes, things have not been always be, has always been peaches and cream. But we have to understand that the stuff that we went through was only a, you know, a testimony for us in our winning season. So, me personally, I'm like, dang, it's a lot of good stuff going on. And in the back of my mind, I'm literally thinking, like, damn, stuff is going too good for me right now. And it's like, I have to stop that. I have to get out of my own way. I feel like I didn't work so fucking hard to get to this point that I'm at right now, where it's like, I deserve this shit. I deserve the love that I want and need and desire. I deserve that bag that I'm supposed to be getting. I deserve this clear ass skin, okay? Booty's getting bigger a little bit, you know, little hips or whatever. Stomach is getting a little flat, not completely. I got like a 3-pack. It's coming into a 6-pack. But yes, I'm just understanding that what I think is what is going to happen. So I have to manifest that, yes, you have went through stuff before, but literally this is your time to shine. So 2020 is about understanding work. Understanding that the shit that you want to happen to you, the great things will happen to you, okay? Will happen to you and for you. So with that, we just expressing our gratitude, giving thanks, and understanding that it's winning season time. Let's get it!